Today we're going to demonstrate the deadlift. It incorporates the posterior chain, being the hamstring, the glute, and the lower back. Hinging from the hips, controlling as the bar comes down, make sure we're engaging the glutes, the hamstrings, and the lower back. Ensuring not too much flexion through the lumbar spine occurs, and the lats are locked and held in position.